masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Sabacc.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Oh, that was a close one, kid! Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen. Those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I for no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Get on top. Okay. Now where?
Thank you.
slippery than I thought.
Turn to report fatalities.
It's the Jedi!
Look out! Hit him already!
Don't just stand there, do something!
Smash him!
Damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents.
Huh? Well, it actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't.
Let's do this. So those are the blasters. So that fires the cannons. That's out of the way. Someone just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier.
Thank you.
There's the landing pad. Just keep coming. Headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD! Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
I need a second.
Over here! Could be supplies inside this walker.
Either you heard the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. Yeah, I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
Should I be worried about the bounties?
Huh. I doubt it. War zones are bad for business.
If the rumors are even true.
Things are even worse here than on Zepho.
Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back, but here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
Saw should be at the other end of this trench. No way across. Maybe something around here can help. Spare parts over there. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. I need help! How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Doing okay, BD-1? Gotta jolt this. Gotta jolt this.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game. They spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Sadie needs my help. Come on, buddy. BD-1? Just checking on you. Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.
me.
Intruder up there.
Ah! On it. I've got a shot. Ah! Damage.
Keep moving.
He's got quick blocks.
Come on, don't let...
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit their net.
This way. Come back here. So what was in there?
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on. Don't fall behind, BD-1. Oh, okay. What's that, BD-1?
Hey,
I just heard from the captain. They're coming. Oh, this is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything. Keep your heads down.
We can do this. I promise.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
Maybe we should go take a look.
Let's be located.
Scum.
She's slipping away.
Die like the rest.
Fire, you coward!
Not
Contact.
Get going, BD-1. Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Time to fight!
I think I need help with this. come back here. What's that, meaty one? Can't get through. Let's go, BD-1.
Got reinforcements. Go back to the prisons.
Gonna need help here.
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
The doors, go!
Don't budge, we're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
Hurry! Protect the prisoners!
I'm tracking him! Target.
Initiating takeout.
Toss me a stem, BD-1. Don't fall behind, BD-1.
Jedi. Deflecting attack. You will regret that. You can't escape.
Toss it.
Large damage initiated. Ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the fuck.
Opposition abolished.
Hi, BD-1. Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
back. I need backup to kill.
Think we should check that out? I can't do this by myself.
Toss it!
Operation is expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadowlands. It's crawling with hostiles.
BD-1.
I should move back. I've got movement above us. Oh, okay. Location lost. Don't let up. Hurry, take him down.
BD-1, toss it.
Hold
takedowns. Sudden movement unforeseen. Requesting maintenance.
He's damaged. He's too scared. Execute the intruder. I damaged him.
Hurry.
Let's keep up. Hit him. Blast him again.
Resisting. Unwise.
The enemy is severely injured. Keep focused. Get up there!
Gain your confidence.
Stim, now!
Opposition.
Yeah.
down. We're winning this. We'll let him get away. You'll regret that.
Tim, now!
These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery.
Hang on.